initiatives such as STEM arranged by this foundation, I think will help us to make science and technology more attractive to new students. If we can expose them to scientific ideas at a very early age through the apparatuses that we had been we were shown, I think the interest level will go up among the young students. I think there's more scope, there's scope to do a lot more in the higher education sector also. I would request the organizers to work with school leavers who are going into university and to promote science and technology or scientific education among the higher education, the ones who are going into higher education, the higher education aspirants. So we have had quite a dramatic drop in intake in scientific degrees. So we would like that to go up, because without studying natural sciences and technology subjects and engineering, our future knowledge-driven economy, which we are expecting to grow in the future and which is our Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina's dream, will really be affected. So in order for us to move ahead and achieve Bangabandhu Sonar Bangla, we need to have more young people interested in science and technology education. Language is a big barrier in science education, especially it can work as a discouraging factor, because if you have studied only in Bangla language and then suddenly you end up seeing all the books written in English, then you are naturally discouraged from taking up science and technology education. So I would suggest that they create more Bangla content for higher education institutes, and also the scientific concepts are translated in Bangla so that students from all spectrum of society can get a grasp on the scientific concepts, because scientific concepts are natural. So you don't need to have a linguistic barrier for us to learn the natural concepts. So the more we make scientific concepts accessible to the people, the more students we will get interested in science and technology education. So I would suggest that they help us in translating scientific concepts in Bangla, and also in higher education. We need more Bangla higher education books to be used in engineering and medical sciences. So we expect, we will request that organizations such as this work towards having more Bangla contents in higher education and secondary education.